There's something eerie about being in a prison that you know people lived in. There is sort of the echoes and sort of feeling and energy of that. And being in an actual prison only feeds the movie and it feeds your performance. You feel it, you know? You don't have to imagine it, you just have to be, because you're there. The sounds, the texture, the actual sounds of those gates clanking.